let us tell you about one of Australia's largest and most dangerous tyre stockpiles. A stockpile so large, it posed a significant and unacceptable fire, safety and environmental risk. Something needed to be done. So in we marched. Tyre Cycle, Australia's largest and most experienced tyre recycler. Since being established in 1992, we now collect over 110,000 tonnes of end-of-life tyres per year. We operate processing facilities in every state and have partnerships with over 1,000 tyre retailers across Australia. The tyres are sorted into two groups, clean and dirty, and then delivered to the recycling facility. Dirty tyres were cleaned manually. They were then shredded and put through a rigorous screening process. By the time we were finished, the shredded rubber was ready for use in tyre-derived fuel, playgrounds, athletic tracks and road surfaces, keeping Australia on the move. In total, we removed 9,379 tonnes of tyres. That's the same weight as almost 47 blue whales, the world's largest ever known animal to live on Earth. In just over 2 months, more than 1 million tyres were removed, transforming the site and delivering peace of mind to the local community.